corpses and weapons to defend yourself and combat other opponents. The last man or last team standing wins the match and will be greatly rewarded. Approach the two pedestals to begin your training. Grab the rock from the first pedestal. Combine it with the rock on the second pedestal to craft a knife. Well done! You just crafted your first basic weapon. Head inside Culpepper Outfitters and open the green crates in the lobby. Activate the man tracker. The display shows the direction and distance to the nearest player, or in this case, the nearest mandroid.
Freaky mandroid thing? Get shoved and killed.
Move to the last station. When you see an incoming attack, block, and you will stun the enemy for a short period. Watch for their attack and block. Very nice. One more time. Excellent! All the mandroids are dead. Well, not all of them. There's a whole weird chamber full of them at headquarters. Head to the third floor to test your new combat skills on someone with an actual face. Is rising from the floor. Purchase the bow with the funk you've earned. If you have been injured, bandages can sometimes be found in medicine cabinets. They are usually located near external doors and stairways. Head back downstairs to the parking lot. Use the airdrop pad to call in a crate full of goodies. Remember to keep an eye out for enemies trying to steal the contents of your crate.
Eligibility confirmed. Our airdrop has been established. Ow!
Nicely done. Head to the back of the building and trigger the green poisonous gas vent. When enemies are in the area, a gas vent will force them to relocate quickly.